Welcome back, everybody. We are going to try and do some more outcast missions. So, let's make our way over there.
There! I see it!
You see nothing. Okay. Ooh, what is that? Hey! I completed a survival challenge. Good luck, me. Or good job. Alright. So I'll work on- Oh! Doot-doot-doot-doot-doot-boop! No one notices. Oh, I think the thing is up there, not down here. Okay. Let's see what the mission is, shall we? Meet men! Save them before they are executed. With strike from above? I don't know that I have that one yet. Is that the zip line? Is the zip line? I want to use the zip line. Yeah, use the zip line. Okay, good. Oh, that didn't kill him. Did that kill him? No. There we go. Whew. Really, one head kill should be enough. I mean, one headshot should be enough. The most important thing is getting the slaves out. Oh, we're over here again! Oh, okay. I know this place. I know your face. That's a quote from the Lord of the Rings movie that we have. Oh.
Uthug.
So really, he's not weak against anything that really matters. Okay. Can I see the Ithildin? Because it should be like right up there. Is it up?
Ralph broke loose and now someone's gotta go get it back. Well, I'm not doing it. I've got better things to do.
Sure you do. Nope, I don't see it. Later problem.
You see that
Tars.
And this is Tars. Vulnerable to ranged. Well, that's good. Range that I have a chance at. Oh, and I think, in fact, there are some elf shots for me. So I will grab those, thank you very much. And where are my slaves? I mean, they're not my slaves. I mean, I'm not going to keep them enslaved. I'm going to give them freedom. Totally. Totally. Alright. Oh, there's a detonator. So I'm gonna fire two shots. One to his head. And one to the fire. That just feels so good.
Power!
Easy. Nobody noticed.
Did you hear that?
Nope. Nope. Nobody heard a thing.
We've got a killer lurking around.
Just totally random explosion in the middle of your town. Don't worry about nothing.
A dead Uruk.
Alright, let's go on a different path. Think there's a slave over there. Oh, he's there.
So where is
that? Oh, there he is. Okay, I see him. Okay, and they're all investigating. So that is highway to the danger zone. So we're gonna wait for them to dissipate.
A killer's above.
Nope, no killers here. Other than you, of course. I gotta run. Uh-oh.
Ranger, thank you. Our friends are nearby.
Oh no, it's lit. Okay, gonna flee. Yeah, I'm over there now. I'm totally over there now. Okay. Stronghold now only at yellow. Still have that other captain over there, but...
What's all this about us leaving Utu? First off, heard about it. What about you? Hear them rumors?
Oops.
They're not rumors. We're marching out once the slaves...
The slaves will never finish building the road. Okay, I do need Elshaw Villas. For dang sure. Who's that one?
Golem.
Golem Metal Beater. He's clumsy, mounted beast, burning, ranged. Okay. Good to know. Oh, there's an elf shot.
Just because we haven't seen him don't mean he's not close by. Swear I heard him breathing. That was the wind. Clear out your ears, you filthy glob. Ooh, I'm the car, and I'm gonna kill you. Of course you are. Come and get us, maggot.
I need that elf shot. Thank you. Oh, it's causing to pick up. Sweet. Tattered note. A parchment letter sent from the outcast Aaron details her imminent capture by the Uruks. The note is clearly intended for Hirgon, her husband and leader of the outcast. Whether it has reached its intended recipient is another matter entirely. It's right there. Oh.
My dear Hirgon, I hide outside the camp and pray they do not find me. They are taking anyone they find into slavery. If only you were here. But I know you must fight the Uruks, or there will be no chance any of us will ever be free. I fear I will never see you again, if they find me. I do not know how long I can survive. Your beloved wife, Erin.
Aww. Well, now they're back together. That's nice. And hey, she learned how to write and stuff.
Carrick Angren. The Iron Jaws clamped hard on the people trapped here.
The Dark Lord in all his forms desires sheer domination.
Is he sleeping? Or is he dead? Oh, he might be the one I killed. Yep, he's dead. Okay, there's one of the slaves. Oh, and there's two people. Okay, they're both dead. Oh, and then there's two guards over there. Maybe I'll be able to sneak over. Especially if I distract them with something over there.
Hey, you! We're tied up here! Please help!
Watching us.
Those prisoners up ahead. They're close to death.
Whoa, where did you come from?
That bill! Just us!
Got him! I mean, this is the way I have to go anyway. Oh man, that was scary.
Patrol found footprints behind the wood. That's just my imagination.
Totally just your imagination. Totally nobody crawling around. Killing prisoners here. Definitely not. Definitely not.
Boy, tell us again about how you killed that range of filth.
Shut your face! I ain't giving you the satisfaction. If you killed him, how come he killed a bunch of us just giving it up?
No, I want to self kill. That is not difficult. All right.
Nothing here.
Oh, stupid. Go somewhere safe. Jesus. Sorry, I should not use even inflections of the Lord's name in vain. Apologies. Mea culpa, mea culpa, mea maxima culpa. Alright, where's the slave? There. And the wheat guard's there. The caragos there. Oh dear. Okay. I should probably do things that I have more control over, right? Oh well. There's him down. You're welcome. I would like to get that.
What was that?
But I know they're going to be searching around the bodies.
This Uruk's dead.
Things to get later. Oh, that was not a good job of that job. There we go. Okay. Good, good, good. You're doing very good. So good, in fact. We're gonna stop this episode here. See you next time. Interceptor out.